Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's check out Koral on Nintendo Switch. Turn that down a little, huh? Hold your horses there. Excuse me. All right, let's check it out. New game. Oh, I'm a thing. They looked bad. I was like, oh, am I gonna get fire damage right off the bat? No. Okay, good. Oh, very nice. I already love the sound. I know folks wonder why I play these arty games when I complain about a lot of them, but I always want to like these games. I mean, I always want to have a different experience than just the normal driving, shooting, fighting. It is sometimes nice just to play a game that doesn't necessarily have real distinct goals and that you can just explore. But at the same time, you don't want it to be just exploring, because that's hella boring. You know, as good as graphics can be, if it's just pure exploration with nothing else, then it can be hard to stay awake. I get a good feeling about this one right away, though. Buttons do anything? I think it's just movement only. Oh no, that seems to do something. I guess I can make my little shadows exploiter. Exploderate? Dynamite fishing shatters fragile coral colonies. The blast kills coral tissues and the surrounding rubble prevents adjacent coral colonies from recovering. Oh, it's a game with a message. Okay. Or with a distinctly stated message, I should say. Some games are all about visceral messages. Yeah, they want to show not tell, but I'm okay with just with somebody telling me once in a while. Considering I get told off most of the time, it's just... just somebody telling us a refreshing change of pace. I keep thinking it's like Echo to the Dolphin where I can like leap into the air, but sadly no. You guys do your Explodemon thing. No? Okay. down here. Oh, this Explodimon. Eh, let me get some folks. Gather the posse. It takes an estimated 100 to 106 years of recovery for a coral reef system to rebuild itself from the effects of dynamite fishing. Is there a lot of dynamite fishing that happens in the world? I mean, there must be. Someone made a whole game educating about it. Well, I had no idea. What a bunch of jerks. Exploding months. Oh, huh. If only I had a middle finger, I would flip you guys off. Oh, wow, look at that. I don't know, do you think it would have been better without the fax? It's kind of hard to say. I do like the information, but sometimes it's also more impactful to just show. But maybe you won't understand what's being communicated either, right? Without at least some words that are said. I think it might be hard to communicate what exactly is happening without some, well, not narration, but some text. I'm sure it was a bit of a struggle to determine if they really wanted to put those facts in there. I know I would have had a tough time deciding myself. It's estimated that over 55% of the world's reefs are threatened by destructive fishing. to get any of my little friends. I'm kind of trapped down here. An estimated 36% of coral reefs worldwide have been affected by major bleaching. Half of the Great Barrier Reef has been bleached to death since 2016. Thank you. Gulf Stream transports nearly 4 billion cubic feet of water per second, an amount greater than that carried by all of the world's rivers combined. I know, I'm just checking to see if there's something down there in case the developer is a complete asshole. So far, not so. Ocean currents affect the regional climates, marine life, and the cycle of nutrients in the water. The transport of nutrients promotes the prosperity of many species of plants and marine animals. Spear of sea life. I'm like Aquaman, except maybe better. Depending on your taste in movies. Touch those? Okay, no. Just checking. Man, I'm being a jerk and knocking that stuff around. Oh, shoot. Some underwater caves were dry caves, but due to the warmer climate melting the ice caps, sea levels rose and flooded the caves once again. Ah, I need more of my little helpers. How do I find them? Thank you. Huh. Missing some stuff somewhere. Ah. Oh, you can die? Well, that's weird. In a game like this, you could die? Yes. I don't know if I would have made that decision. Am I stuck? Oh, maybe it's a bug. I must be stuck in there. A 347-kilometer, 216-mile underwater cave was identified in Yucatan after months of exploring a maze of underwater channels. It is now the biggest cave system known to man. Thank you. All right, why don't we stop it there? This is not apostrophe. You've been watching Coral on Nintendo Switch. I really like it. I think it's an interesting way to deliver an environmental message. The gameplay is relaxing. It's got some light puzzle solving, but nothing that's too terribly difficult. I think it's well worth playing if you like these more cerebral type of games. So I would recommend it if you did like something like Abzu. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.